Now Molly is going to show your dog how to go through an agility tunnel. The trick to agility tunnels is to start with a shortened tunnel so your dog can actually see through. Now Molly's going to show you how to come through a condensed agility tunnel. Molly, come through!